Good morning. Welcome to St. Peter's School. Children, today I am going to tell you health and hygiene. So children, open your test book, page number 131, term 1, lesson number health and hygiene. Hygiene means you have to be neat and clean. You have to be keep ourselves clean. So what is the meaning of hygiene? Hygiene means you have to be neat and clean. So keep ourselves clean. So what we do? Ourselves are clean. How should we clean ourselves? So we should clean ourselves, brush your teeth, wash your hands, and take a bath. So what is this? These are the good habits. In this page, you see on left hand side some order is given: clean my nose with, clean my body with, and clean my teeth with. So what is clean my nose with? A handkerchief. To match it, handkerchief. Next one, clean my body with the soap. Clean my body with the soap, and clean my teeth with the toothpaste. What we use? Clean my teeth with a toothpaste. So children, come down. A part of our body help us to do activities. We should take care of our body. So children, what we take our body? We take our body to neat and clean. We should follow good habits to keep them clean and healthy. Sense organs, eyes. Eyes are a very delicate organs. We should clean our eyes daily. We should not rub our eyes with a dirty finger or dirty handkerchief. We should always read in proper light. We should always read in proper light. We should avoid watching the television from a close distance or for a long period of time. Come to the next page, page number 132, ears. Ears, this is very sensitive. So we should clean our ears regularly with earbuds. We should not use to any other sharp object to clean them. This may be damage the eardrums. What is damage? Ear drums. Next, nose. We should blow and clean our nose every day. What is? We should blow and clean our nose every day. We should use a soft clean tissue or handkerchief to clean it. Tongue. What is tongue? We must clean our tongue daily with a tongue cleaner after brushing our teeth. Next, skin. We should clean every part of your body with the soap and water. We should wash your hair with shampoo frequently, and we should change your undergarments daily. We always wear fresh and clean clothes. So what we wear? Neat and clean clothes. Nails. Dirt gets into our nails, so we must clip our nails regularly with the nail cutter to keep them short and clean. So what we use for the cut your nails? Nail cutter. Keep them short and clean. Now we will stop here. From next class, we start next topic, food and water. So children, what we learned today? Health and hygiene. What is hygiene and health? And some sense organs like eyes, ears, nose, tongue, skin. Okay? Understood? If you any have doubt, please ask me. Thank you.